गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स फॉर द सेशन 2021-22 एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर वेरी फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज़ चैप्टर नंबर 1, नंबर सिस्टम. दिस इज़ जस्ट अ रिविजन चैप्टर एज यू हैव स्टडीड ऑल द क्वेश्चंस वॉट एवर आर गिवन इन साइड इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस ऑल्सो. देर आर सम टॉपिक्स विच वी आर गोइंग टू कवर टूडे. The very first topic which we will deal today is comparing number. Comparing numbers. This is the first topic. Comparing number means to check which number is small and which number is big. As we know the rule, let us take an example and understand how to compare two numbers. Suppose a number I have taken 4, 3, 5, 6, 8, 1. This is a very big number. And another number I have taken 4, 3, 8, 4, 3, 2. Now, we have to compare these two numbers. The first step is to count the number of digits. First step, count the number of digits. First step is to count the number of digits. As you can see in this number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits are there. If the digits are equal, first step, count the number of digits. If the digits are unequal, then we can easily find which number is greater. If the digits are equal, then we have to move to the second step. Here I am writing the key point. If digits are equal, then we have to check the left hand side digit. Like here, first we have seen that in both the numbers digits are equal. Now we have to check the first digit. Here first digit is 4. Here also first digit is 4. It means both number are equal. Then we will shift our searching to the second digit. Now, second digit is 3. Here also you can see second digit is 3. Now, if second digit is also equal, then we have to move to third digit. Here third digit is 5 and here third digit is 8. And since 8 is greater than 5, therefore this number will be greater. Like this, we have to compare numbers. This is the first topic and hope that this topic is very clear. Now second topic we will be studying, using charts for comparing numbers. Now as you can see in page number 2 also, there is some chart has been drawn. Suppose these two numbers, the same example I am taking, and I am making a chart, a table, where we will keep the numbers from right hand side. We will make small boxes and we will keep the number from right hand side, not from left hand side. We will start filling the digit from right hand side. This is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Suppose these are the place values and here I have taken this number, so we have to start writing in this box from the left side. First we will write 1, then we will write 8, then we will write 6, then we will write 5, then we will write 3, then we will write 4. Like this I have written. Again the second number we will write 2, 3, 4, 8, 3, 4. Now we have written this number in a chart. Now we have to follow the same step which we have learned just now. The same step we have to follow. First check the left hand side digit. If both are same, move to the second digit. If again both are same, move to the third digit. And in the third digit we can see that 8 is greater than 5, therefore 4,38,432. This will be greater number. Hope that these two topics are clear. and the third topic is to form greatest and smallest number. To form greatest and smallest numbers from given digit. Suppose some digits are given, like 3, 8, see I am giving comma here, this is a digit, 2, 4, 6. Suppose by using these 5 digit, we have to like write the greatest number. We have to write the greatest number. So for writing greatest, we will start from the greatest digit. Which is the greatest digit? 8. We will write 8. Then after 8, which is the greatest? 6. Then 4 is the greatest. Then 3. Then 2. This will be the greatest number. And if we write the smallest number, just reverse the number. Like 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. Like this we can form numbers from given digit. Hope that this three topics are clear. Now we are in a situation to start our exercise. So let's start exercise 1A. Here we are going to start exercise 1A. Here the first question says, which is greater? So definitely we are in a condition to understand that which number is greater, whether 537 or 98. Since this is a 3-digit number, this is a 2-digit number. So obviously, 3-digit number, that is 537 will be greater. Next, 2428 or 529. Here 4-digit, here 3-digit. Definitely, this will be greater. Similarly, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6-digit. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7-digit. So this will be greater. Now similarly, which one is smaller? So you have to do by your own. You find greater and smaller will be automatically separated. Again, third question, which is greater? These question you have to do by your own. Question number 5. By making suitable chart. Just now we have studied chart, making a table, and we have to put the numbers beginning from the left hand side. And according to that chart, we have to compare. See in question number 5, it is also given. A chart is given just like that we have to make. Just now I have discussed in an example. So you have to do it by your own. Similarly, question number 2nd, I am going to do it for you. Question number 4, 2nd. It's exercise 1A. Question number 4, 2nd I am going to do. Question is 6, 9, 8, 3, 2, 4, 5. And 6, 8, 9, 3, 2, 5, 4. First we have to make chart. Since 2 digits are there, we will make only 2 boxes. No need to give place values, numbers. We will start. Suppose this much boxes we have made. And we will start from the counting from left side. Here 5 is there, first we will write 5, then 4, then 2, then 3, then 8, then 9, then 6. Similarly we will write here 4, then 5, then 2, then 3, then 9, then 8, then 6. Now we will start comparing numbers, digit from right hand side. First digit, both are same, that means the comparison will move to the next stage. Here 9 is there, here 8 is there. Obviously 9 is greater, so we will write therefore 6, 9, we will write this number 6, 9, 8, 3, 2, 4, 5 is greater. Hope that this question is clear, and with this question only you have to solve question number 5 and 6. There also you have to, table is given and you have to compare, 4-5 numbers are given, you have to compare the number by using this order only. Now question number 6 also you have to do, because in that question also it is saying using table. Now we will move to question number 7. Let us solve question number 7. First read the question. Question is saying फाइंड द स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. वन क्वेश्चन सेवन फर्स्ट पार्ट आई एम सॉल्विंग फॉर यू, सेकेंड यू विल बी सॉल्विंग बाई योर ओन. फाइंड द स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर इन ईच ऑफ द केस गिवन बिलो. सम नंबर्स आर गिवन लाइक 983, 5754, 84 एंड 5942. इन दिस क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन इज आस्किंग टू फाइंड द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट. द फर्स्ट विल काउंट द नंबर ऑफ डिजिट 3 digit, 4 digit, 2 digit एंड 4 digit. सिंस वी कैन सी दैट 2 digit इज द वन नंबर इज देयर ऑफ 2 digit, दैट्स वाई विल राइट स्मॉलेस्ट इज इक्वल टू 84. नाउ फॉर टेकिंग ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर, फॉर टेकिंग ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर वी कैन सी हेयर 2 numbers आर देयर विच इज हैविंग 4 digit. नाउ वी हैव टू कंपेयर दीज 2 number. द वेरी फर्स्ट डिजिट इज 5, बोथ आर वेरी फर्स्ट डिजिट 5, दैट्स वाई लीव दिस डिजिट, मूव टू द सेकेंड वन. दिस वन इज 7 एंड दिस वन इज 9. 9 इज ग्रेटर, दैट्स वाई ग्रेटेस्ट डिजिट विल बी 5942. दिस विल बी योर आंसर. आई होप दैट दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑल्सो क्लियर. नाउ वी विल मूव टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, देर आर सो मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज गिवेन एंड क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग फॉर्म द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट 4 digit नंबर. फॉर्म द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट 4 digit नंबर यूजिंग द गिवेन डिजिट विदाउट रिपीटेशन. विदाउट रिपीटेशन मीन्स वी विल नॉट रिपीट एनी डिजिट अगेन. लाइक द वेरी फर्स्ट डिजिट्स आर गिवेन 3, 7, 2 and 5. These are the 4 digits given. Now we have to form, we have to make 4 digit greatest and smallest number by using these digit. So we will write greatest 4 digit number. We'll start from the greater digit. The greatest digit is 7. We will write 7. Then after 5 is there. Then after 3 is, no comma will be given here. 7532. This is the greatest. If we come to the smallest, smallest 4 digit number, we'll reverse this, 2357. This will be our answer. Like this we can form smallest and greatest number. One more question I am solving for you, which includes 0, because 0 matters a lot in forming these digits. Like digit is given 7, 0, 4 and 2. Now we'll form the greatest. For forming greatest, it doesn't matter whether 0 is there or not. Like greatest digit 7, 4, 2, 0. This is the greatest 4-digit number. But in case of forming smallest digit, 0 cannot be written at first. If you will write 0 at first place, then it will become 3-digit number. Okay, like this 0, 2, 4, 7. It becomes 3-digit number. So it is not like that. So we have to write the second digit at first, then we will followed by 0, then 4, 7. This will be the smallest digit. जब आपको 0 मिल जाए लास्ट में और 0 फॉर्म करना हो तो डिजिट को आप रिवर्स करोगे तो 0 पहले आ जाएगा इस तरह. तो ऐसा करने से ये नंबर 3-digit नंबर बन जाएगा, क्योंकि 0 का वैल्यू नहीं होता, 3-digit बन जाएगा. तो इसके लिए क्या करेंगे, सेकंड वाले को फर्स्ट में ले आएंगे और फर्स्ट वाले को सेकंड में ले जाएंगे. जैसा हमने किया, 2 को आगे ले आए, देन आफ्टर 0, 4 and 7. लाइक दिस यू हैव टू फॉर्म. होप दैट दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑल्सो क्लियर. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 and 10 यू हैव टू डू बाई योर ओन. सेम क्वेश्चन इज देयर. 11 ऑल्सो फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स इज देयर, यू कैन डू इट. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, द सेम क्वेश्चन इज देयर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 इज सेइंग फॉर्म द लार्जेस्ट नंबर विद द डिजिट. सम डिजिट इज गिवन 2, 3, 5, 9, 6 and 0. दीज आर सम डिजिट विच इज गिवन एंड इट इज सेइंग टू फॉर्म लार्जेस्ट नंबर विद दिस डिजिट विदाउट रिपीटिंग. By using these digit, we have to form largest number. The largest number first we will take 9, then we will take 6, then 5, 3, 2, 0. This will be the largest number. Question number 14 is saying, find the sum of greatest and smallest 4-digit number. क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग फाइंड द सम ऑफ लार्जेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर. तो फर्स्ट विच इज द लार्जेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर, तो 4 times 9 इट इज द लार्जेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर. विच इज द स्मॉलेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर, तो 1000, दिस इज द स्मॉलेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर. एंड वी हैव टू ऐड दीज टू नंबर, 9 + 0 = 9, 9 + 0 = 9, 9 + 0 = 9, 9 + 1 = 10. दिस विल बी द सम ऑफ लार्जेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर. होप दैट दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑल्सो क्लियर. दिस वॉज क्वेश्चन नंबर 15. By mistake I have written 14, it is 15. Question number 16. Find the difference between smallest and greatest 6-digit number. Here sum was given, and in question number 16, difference between smallest and greatest 6-digit number. The greatest 6-digit number, 6 times 9, and smallest 6-digit number, 1 and 5 times 0. Now we have to find the difference, that's why we will subtract 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 8. This is the difference between greatest and smallest 6-digit number. Now question number 17. Question number 17 is saying, 17 has two parts. First I am going to solve it for you. How many 4-digit number are there between? Between means beech mein, side wale ko nahi jodna hai. How many 4-digit numbers are there between 999 and 3000? Between these two digits, how many numbers are there? We have to find. How we will find? We will simply subtract it. 3000 minus 999. 10 minus 9, 1. Here 9, 9 minus 9, 0. Again 9, 9 minus 9, 0. Here we'll take 2. But here we have subtracted, and here we have included 3999. That's why we have to subtract 1 from here, and your result will be 2000 numbers. 2000 will be your answer. Hope that this question is clear to you. Now question number 17, second part also, it is same. Question number 18 also, it is same. 19 is saying, write all the possible, let us see question number 19. It is saying, write all the possible 3-digit number using the digit. Digits are given 3, 6 and 8. These are the 3-digit. If repetition of any digit is not allowed, it means we cannot repeat any digit, so we have to write 3 possible 3-digit number, all possible 3-digit number. The first 3-digit number we can write 368 as it is, then we can write 638, then we can write 836, then we can write 863, then we can write 683, then we can write 686. These are the 6 possible digits which can, possible numbers, 3-digit number which can be made by using these 3 digit. Now last question, question number 20. Make the greatest and smallest 4-digit number using the digit. Digits are given 5, 4, 7 and 9. These are 4-digit number, and it is given, and question is saying कि मेक ग्रेटेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट विद सम कंडीशन. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कंडीशन इज देयर, 7 शुड बी एट यूनिट प्लेस. इट मीन्स 7 शुड बी एट यूनिट प्लेस. नाउ वी हैव टू मेक ग्रेटेस्ट. नाउ ग्रेटेस्ट विल बी 9, सिंस 7 हैज बीन टेकन इन कंडीशन, देन 5, 4, दिस विल बी द नंबर. नाउ सेकेंड पार्ट इट इज सेइंग 9 एट इट्स 10th प्लेस. 9 विल बी टेकन एट 10th प्लेस. नाउ लीविंग 9, विच नंबर इज ग्रेटर? 7, then after 5, like this. Similarly, third number, 4 at its 100th place. At 100th place, we will keep 4. Then here, 9, 7, 5. These will be the answer. Hope that exercise 1A was very easy, and most of you have solved at home. But still, I am posting a video so that if there a small doubt is also there, that would also get cleared. Now we will start exercise 1B. In exercise 1B, there are 17 questions are given. We are not going to solve each and every question, but few questions we will discuss and few questions we will solve. Like first question, I am going to solve it for you. First, our task is to understand the question, because these are word problems, and if you understand the word problem, it becomes very much easy. Like first question is saying, population of a city was, it means we can write a statement that previous population is equal to 354,976. For a city, the previous population was this one in year 2014. In the year 2015, it is increased by 68,438. In 2015, population increased by how much population is being increased? It is increased by 68,438. The population is increased by this much. Now, question is asking, what was the population of the city at the end of 2015? Now, question has said that in 2014 population was this, and from 2014 to 2015 the increment in population is this. It means that this much population has been increased. Now, total population in 2015, how we will calculate? Definitely we will add these two values. We will add 354976 plus 68438. Now we will not use column method for adding. We will add like this only. First digit starting from left hand side. 8 plus 6, 14, carry 1. Keep in mind, then 1 plus 3, 4, plus 7, 11, again carry 1, then 415 914, 4, carry 1, 819 413, 3, carry 1, 617 512, 2, carry 1, and 3 and 1 4. Now this will be the answer. Hope that this question is clear to you. Hope question number 1 is clear. Now we will move to the next question. Question number 2, we will discuss this question. As you can see in the book, question is saying A is equal to 7,43,000, B is equal to 8,100, and question is asking which is greater, A or B. How we will find? We will compare the number, then we will get that which number is greater, and by how much, it means kitna bada hai, then we will subtract the smaller number from the greater number. You have to solve this question by your own. Now we will be solving question number 3. Question number 3 is saying, a notebook has 56 pages. We will write number of pages in notebook. It is given 56 pages are there in notebook. Now question is saying, how many pages will 5,326 such notebook have? It means one notebook contain this much pages. Now, number of pages in 5,326 notebook. What we will do? How many pages will be 5,326 such notebook have? It means that we have to simply multiply. If we will multiply both the numbers, we will get the number of pages. 6 6 are 36, carry 3. 6 2 are 12, 3 15, 5, carry 1. 6 3 are 18, 1 19, 9, carry 1. 6 5 30 plus 1, 31. 5 6 are 30, carry 3. 5 2 are 10, 3 13, carry 1. 5 3 are 15, 1 16, 6, carry 1. 5 5 25 and 1 26. 6 5 9 3 12, 2, carry 1. 6 1 7 1 8369 this much. It means that we can write total number of pages will be 298256, 298256 pages will be there. Hope that question number 3 is also clear. Question number 4, hint is given, that's why you will solve it by your own. Question number 5, simply it is saying add. 3 numbers are given, you have to add. You can do that. Question number 6, a cricket player has so far scored 7849 runs in test matches. In test matches, till now, a cricket player has scored 7849 runs. He wishes to complete 10,000 runs. एक क्रिकेट प्लेयर ने 7849 रन अभी तक बनाया है और वो चाहता है कि वो 10,000 रन बनाए, तो हाउ मेनी मोर रन्स ही नीड. सिंपली सब्ट्रैक्ट इट, सब्ट्रैक्ट 7849 फ्रॉम 10,000, यू विल गेट द आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, इन एन इलेक्शन, चुनाव हुआ, इन एन इलेक्शन, वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. इन एन इलेक्शन टू कैंडिडेट्स ए एंड बी आर द ओनली कंटेस्टेंट. Only two candidates are there. If candidate A scored, we will write A got how many vote? 9,32,567 votes A got. And B scored, it means B got how many vote? 9,235 vote. Clearly we can see that the number of vote of A is more. That's why A will win the election. The question is asking, by how much margin did A win or lose the election? Definitely here A is winning the election. So A has, we will write a statement, A won the election. And question is asking by how much? It means by, we will subtract simply 9,32,567 minus 9,235. Here we will subtract 7 minus 5, 2, 6 minus 3. 3, 5 minus 2, 3, 2 minus 0, 2, 3 minus 0, 3 and 9 minus 9, 0. By this much votes, A has won the election. Hope question number 7 is also very clear to you all. Let's see question number 8. Find the difference between largest and smallest 5 digit numbers that can be formed. Let us see question number 8 also. Question is saying find the largest and smallest 5 digit number that can be formed by using the digits. Some digits are given like 5, 1, 6, 3 and 2. These are 5 digits given. First we have to form largest and smallest and then we have to calculate the difference. So first we will write largest number formed by these digits. Largest digit is 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. This is the largest. Smallest number formed by these digits 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Now we have to calculate the difference. Difference means largest minus smallest. We will subtract 1 minus 6. Not possible, we will take carry. 1 will take, it become 11. 11 minus 6, 5. Here it is now 1. Again we will take carry. 11 minus 5, 6. Here it is 2. Carry 12, 12 minus 3, 9. Here it will be 4, 4 minus 2, 2, 6 minus 1, 5. This will be the answer. Hope that question number 8 is also clear to you all. Now, question number 9. We will discuss question 9. Question saying a machine manufactures 5,782 screws. A machine is there which is capable of manufacturing or making 5,782 screw every day. How many screw it will manufacture in the month of April? I am giving you hint, you will solve by your own. In one day, the company is manufacturing 5,782 screws. In the month of April. So how many days are there in the month of April? There is a very easy way. You can also memorize. Just fold your hand like this. This January, the downward, February, March, April. You can see April is coming in downwards. Whichever month is coming in downwards, that will be having 30 days. The April is having 30 days. So in 30 days, how many screws will be formed? 5782 multiplied by 30. Rest you have to do it by your own. Now let us see question number 10. Question number 10 is saying a man has rupees 1,57,184 with him. This much money he is having. Question is saying he placed an order of purchasing 80 articles at rupees 125 each. We will solve this question. A man have how much rupees? 1,57,184 rupees. This much money a man have, and he placed an order for purchasing 80 articles at rupees 125 each. Cost of 80 articles at the rate of 125 each. How we will calculate how much it cost? So 125 into 80. If we calculate it, 85 is 40, 4, 8, 2 is 16, 4, 20, 2, 8, 1, 8, 9, 10, and 1, 0. 10,000 it cost. Now, question is saying how much money will remain with him after the purchase. After purchasing this, how much money will be remaining? What we will do, we will simply subtract it. Money left is equal to 157,184 minus 10,000. It will become 48,174. It means 1,47,184 rupees will be left. Hope that question number 10 is also clear to you all. Next question, question number 11. It is saying a student multiplied 8,035 by 87. A student has done a multiplication of 8,035 by 87 instead of multiplying it by 78. Student ne kya kiya? 87 से 78 से मल्टीप्लाई करने के जगह पे उसने गलती से 87 से मल्टीप्लाई कर दिया. डेफिनेटली द आंसर विल बी रॉन्ग. द क्वेश्चन इज द सेइंग हाउ मच वाज हिज आंसर ग्रेटर देन और लेस देन द करेक्ट आंसर. व्हाट विल बी द करेक्ट आंसर? द करेक्ट आंसर विल बी फर्स्ट ही हैज डन रॉन्ग. The wrong answer will be 8,035 into 87, and correct answer will be 8,035 into 78. Now definitely 8,035 is being multiplied by smaller number, the result will be smaller. Question is asking by how much. So you have to calculate the value of this, and then you have to calculate the value of this, and after calculating you have to do the subtraction. This you have to do it by your own. Question number 12. Mohini has 30 meter cloth. She wants to make some shirt for her son. If each shirt required 2 meter 30 centimeter cloth, how many shirts in all can be made and how much length of cloth will be left? Let us solve question number 12. Total length of cloth is given 30 cent. Length of cloth is given 30 meter and cloth required for one shirt is equal to 2 meter 30 centimeter. Now what we will do, since here is 2 units are used, here only 1 unit meter, we will convert it into centimeter. 30 meter, it will be multiplied by 100, it will become 3000 centimeter, and this will be 2 meter, it means 200 centimeter plus 30. 230 centimeter. Now it is asking how many shirt. The number of shirt is equal to 3000 divided by 230. We will do the division. 230 divided by 3000. 230 ja 230 3 ja 690 10. It means she can make 13 shirts and 10 centimeter of cloths will be left. So we will write 13 shirts can be made and 10 centimeter cloth will be left. Hope that this question is also clear to you all. Next question, question number 13. The weight of a box is 4 kg 800 gram. And question is saying, what is the total weight of 150 such boxes? Weight of one box, I am discussing this question, you have to solve it by your own. Weight of one box is equal to 4 kg 800 gram. So we can write it 4.8 kg also, converting entire into kg. And question is asking, what is the weight of 150 box? Weight of 150 box is equal to, simply we have to multiply 4.8 into 150. Whatever the result will be there, that much kg will be your answer. Hope you can do it. Now, question number 14. The distance between two places, A and B, the distance between these two places is 3 kilometer 760 meter. A boy travels A to B and B to A every day. A boy is there who travels from A to B and coming back to B to A every day. It means twice he is covering distance. He is covering distance two times. How much distance does he travel in 1 day? 8 day. How much distance does he travel in 8 day? In 1 day, how much distance he is traveling? The two times he is traveling, so we can write it 3.76 kilometer in a 1 unit. In 1 day, he is traveling 3.76 into 2 kilometer. In 8 days, how much he will travel? 3.76 into 2 into 8. Whatever will be there, that much kilometer will be your answer. Hope you can solve it by your own. Let us see question number 15. Question number 15 is saying, an oil tin contains 6 liter 60 ml oil. Tin contain 6 liter 60 ml oil. If we will convert it, it is 6.060 liter. If we will convert into liter, it will become 6.06 liter. How many identical bottles can this oil fill if capacity of each bottle is 30 ml? Then if other unit is 30 ml, then no need to convert this into liter. We will convert into milliliter. 6 liter, it means 6000 milliliter plus 60. It will become 6060 milliliter. And capacity of one bottle is, equal to 30 milliliter. Then question is asking, how much bottles? Number of bottles is equal to 6060 divided by 30. If we will divide it, 30 divided by 6060, 32 just 60, totally cancel 6. It cannot divide, we'll put 0 and take 1. 32 just 60. 202 container or bottles can be filled. Hope that question number 15 is also clear to you all. Next, question number 16. Question number 16 is saying, the sale receipt of a company is 83,73,540 rupees in the following year. It decreased by, now it decreases by, the sale receipt decreased by some rupees, that is 784,670. The question is asking, what was the sale receipt of the company during second year? The sale receipt during second year, how we will calculate? We will simply subtract 83,73,540 minus 784,670. Whatever the difference will be there, that will be your answer. And question, what was the total sale receipt? Total sale receipt will be 83,73,540 plus this value. Whatever value you will be getting, you add this. Then at the last, you will get your answer. Hope that this question also you can solve it by your own. Question, last question, that is question number 17. A number exceed means bada hona. A number exceeds 8,59,000. A number is given 8,59,470. it exceeds, there is a number which exceed this number by 3,999,000. Question is asking what is the number. Simply add these two number, plus 3,999,000. Whatever answer will be there, that will be your correct answer. Hope that first chapter is clear to you all, and you can solve each and every question. Whenever you will be getting the next video, you will be getting chapter number 4.